magical place and community, and I'm really excited for this whole festival. So thank you, Bert, as always, for putting everything together and to giving us this opportunity. So I'm very excited to share a new program I put together for this festival, which is called 我们, which is a Mandarin word meaning us or we together. And this program was born from a reoccurring question I've been struggling with for a long time, which is, in face of everything going on in the world, all the horrible headlines we see in the news, what can we possibly do? And I think my disconnect from these issues is a perceived limitation as to what I can do as an artist. So there are direct and indirect ways to respond to our community and environments. And I believe there's a way we each can. And that's why I am exploring this program, first to celebrate the joy and beauty in different world music traditions. And also, I feel like we could start from the very small details by knowing what our core values are and embodying them in every little thing we do. So every daily interaction, every small moment. And I thought about this, there are so many important values. And for me, I chose one, and that is kindness. Because I think in our attempt to communicate, there's often misunderstandings, miscommunications, and to be able to communicate with kindness in every moment will permeate, and I think the energies will accumulate and magically become larger than their sum. So I always have these kind of cheesy sort of ideas, but that's just the way I am. You know, my research is cuteness and fairy tales and love. So it's just my way of being sincere. Even if I don't get into politics, and I really appreciate the people who do, it's my way of fostering joy and love in any community that I come to. So I hope this music tonight helps you notice any snippet of beauty in our messy world. There's going to be some very meditative moments, some very horrific, dark moments that are probably going to scare you. I hope it's the very dramatic pieces, but I'll give you a warning before those start. And we're going to start now with a very peaceful meditative space. We have three short preludes by the Indian-American composer Reena, and I first discovered her music with my piano trio, and my violinist, who is of Indian descent, is someone I met 10 years ago, and I was immediately blown away by her generosity and hospitality. And then in Montreal, when our paths crossed again, she really welcomed me into her culture. So I felt like I was part of her Indian family, from the homemade curry she made to sharing her traditions and customs, all with such abundant welcome. And it's that celebration of friendship and culture that I think is very touching. So I think these previews are a great way to begin our journey. What you are hearing now, very, very faintly, and when you walked in, that's an example of Indian raga, which inspired Esmail's previews. And these previews